Good morning, everybody. Have a nice day. Okay. Yesterday we studied the letters A to Z. Then we studied some words like apple and axe. Then B for bag, book, ball. Then C for catch, car, coat. Then we introduced the letter D. What is it read? D. D for dog, D-O-G, dog. Then duck, D-U-C-K, duck. Doll, D-O-O-L, dog, duck, doll. Once more, we can read once more. Dog, duck, doll, D-O-G, dog. D-U-C-K, duck. D O L L. Okay, doll. Then the next letter is E. What is it read? E. E. Elephant. Elephant. You see the elephant? Elephant is a big animal. Do you see it? Okay, what is the color of elephant? Yeah, black. Okay, elephant. I, what is the I? The, we have two eyes. One, two, two. I. Then, egg. Egg. What is mean by egg? Do you eat it, egg? Yeah. Then, hen gives us egg. Everyone likes eggs. Elephant, I, egg. E, L, E, P, H, A, N, T, elephant, E, Y, E, I, egg, E, G, G, egg. Okay, then next letter, F, 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 fish, fish. Do you see the fish? Okay, fish. Then fat, fat. What is it read? Fat. Fish, fat. Flower, flower. Do you see the flower? You have a garden in your house and there are many flowers in there, different colors. Fish, fat, flower. Fish, fat, flower. Fish. F I S H. Fish. F A T. Fat. F L O W E R. Flower. Then the next letter. What is the next letter? Yeah, G. 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 Goat. What is mean by goat? Anyone in your house goat? Yeah, goat. Aadu nokka parayile. Yes, okay. Gun. What is the gun? We use gun for shoot. Okay, gun, gun. Goat, gun. Then girl. What is it read? Girl. Girl. Endana girl nanna pengutti le. Goat, gun, girl. G O A T. Goat. G U N. Gun. Then G I R L. Girl. Okay, we can read once more. D. Dog. Duck. Doll. D O O L, doll. Okay, the next letter E. Elephant. I, egg. The next letter F. Fish, fat, flower. G. Goat, gun, girl. Okay, you must write in your notebook these letters and words. Okay, thank you.